the earth, I feed the plants, I feed the life inside.
So, hello lovely people. I will speak now about the de-armouring massage, de-blocking massage.
Masajul de eliminare a armurilor și a blocajelor.
So I will start from the concept of armor
in Tantra. Voi începe de la conceptul de armură în Tantra.
In therapy, in the healing
processes. În procesele de vindecare.
So through life circumstances, through our teachers, our parents, priests, grandparents, and all people around, we got conditioned the way how they like us to be.
Legate de cum ar vrea ei ca noi să fim.
And very often it's not our choice.
Și de cele mai multe ori nu e alegerea noastră.
There is a lot of conditioning according to sexuality.
Sunt multe condiționări legate de sexualitate.
What block us from
care ne blochează
feeling full pleasure.
Din a trăi plăcerea maximă.
Those conditionings maybe sometimes they were most appropriate by the people who gave it to us.
Aceste condiționări poate că erau potrivite pentru persoanele care ni le-au transmis.
They probably didn't knew better way.
Probabil că nu știau o altă modalitate.
They were
mai bună.
Also conditioned to condition us in that way.
Și au fost condiționați să ne condiționeze și pe noi în același fel.
But with awareness we can free ourselves from these generations of conditions.
De aceste generații de condiționări.
So these conditionings are very often some protections.
Aceste condiționări de multe ori
to protect us from the bad things what may happen to the child, to the girl, to the boy.
Rele care s-ar putea întâmpla copilului,
băiatului, fetiței. So we put a lot of fears about our sexuality.
Legate de sexualitate.
And yes, these protections supposed to
aceste protecții
save us from the not nice things
what
can happen,
anumite lucruri mai puțin plăcute
like
care se pot întâmpla, cum ar fi durerea,
abuzul, some not nice situation,
situații nu prea plăcute.
But the thing is that yes, we when we have this protection,
dar
what we call them armor.
Protecție pe care o numim armură.
And armor means it's the thing what the knights
putea pe care o puneau cavalerii
before the battle
ei, înainte de bătălie,
to protect themselves.
Să se protejeze.
With the knight, it's not a big deal because you know when he got to the battle, he put it on.
Când merge la bătălie,
when he came back from the battle,
he
go to sleep, he put it off.
Jos.
With the armors, what I put it by circumstances.
Cu armurile rezultate datorită anumitor circumstanțe.
Yes, we have them all the time. Home.
Astea le avem tot timpul pe noi.
And they protect us from, for example, pain.
Și ne protejează, de exemplu, de durere.
But they, in the same time,
dar
they protect us
timp,
from
ne protejează
feeling pleasure.
Și de a simți plăcere.
So that's why it's good to liberate ourselves from this conditioning.
Să ne eliberăm de aceste condiționări.
In order to feel more,
ca să simțim
to be able to express more
să ne exprimăm
yourself,
pe
your sexuality,
pe noi și ne sexualitatea
to be free
noastră,
in the
să fim liberi.
One of the most beautiful things what we share when we love each other.
Acest cel mai frumos lucru pe care îl împărtășim atunci când ne iubim unii pe alții.
There are many ways of de-armoring, de-blocking. One of the most efficient
what I experience,
is the yoni massage.
Este masajul vaginului.
At, Yes, today we will not learn about this, but will come in the next modules.
Aceasta se va întâmpla în următoarele module.
But we will learn about the de-armouring.
Vom învăța despre eliminarea armurilor.
Which has not so much to do with intimacy.
Nu neapărat o legătură cu intimitatea.
It's very tantric massage in masaj concept of liberating ourselves from these conditions, from these armors, from these protections, over protections, I would
say. Exagerate, aș spune.
So you basically heal yourself from the blockages
practic
that you have.
Te vindeci de blocajele pe care le ai.
From some past situations, what maybe you
in anumite situații
feeling blockage to, for example, to
care te-au făcut să te simți blocat.
Feel no shame when you get naked or feel open in your sexuality, be feeling good about your sexuality, feeling good about how you look, how you behave when you make love, that you are free, not blocked. So in that way, you know, like the energy flows, you know. This massage, it's some of the teachers even advise that it's better than man is giving to the man.
Because they have
kind of the same strength. You may choose. It's not so much intimate. You basically what we do. I will show you different points, de-armouring points, different areas of de-armouring points. Then each of us will look in these areas what are the most three painful points or triggering points that you maybe press it and you feel some emotion or you feel some energy suddenly, not only pain but also something extra, something triggers in you. So and yes, first we would look for these three most efficient points and then each of us give each other a session of the armoring. We will press from the most painful, most efficient point and we will press to the limits of the receiver. So receiver may always choose where it's your limit, yes? We are very different. Some of the people can handle more pain, some of you less. Some of you have more sensitive points,
what
need more de-armouring. Some of you have less sensitive because you don't have to heal yourself so much,
not
at least in that way.
So
yes, but always receiver have the choice.
Where
is your edge?
And
you guide the giver all the time to not go over the edge, but stay on the edge. And the receiver is pressing the point for each point will take 15 or 20 minutes, depends on the energy. I will guide you with the changes. And then after we press the point, we gonna move the energy along the body. We may pull the energy out on the in the energetical way. It's also the best moment when you can feel the energetical body. After healing of each point. And then we will go to the next point. And again, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, and then again, 5 minutes of working energetically, and then to the third point. And yes, whenever you feel that yeah, you still have something to heal in that point and you would like to finish with that point, then you may ask to continue after moving it energetically. Okay, don't go to the second point, just stay with this one and let's finish this one. Yes? Sometimes it may happen also that the body is already with the healing of the point and literally is pushing out your point. You may feel it. Also, you may feel it that there is no pain anymore and so on. So you may just move the energy around and then go to the next one. Yes, but mostly I will guide you, you know, stay with the guidance and that's the best. And that's usually how it goes, but sometimes it's a bit different. So how we express the limits, this is very important. There is scale from 1 till 10, yes, and 8 is great.
Yeah, extraordinary.
So this is the your edge.
Limita ready, trebuie să fie la 8.
So that's where we should supposed to stay all the time. Yes? 9 it's too much.
E prea mult.
10 is
10 e
a lot too much. We should never hear. If we hear 10, we should really be more, much more careful. 7 is a little bit too soft. 6 is a lot too soft. 5, are you joking for me?
5.
So yes, but we will start with the soft pressure and then we build it up to figure out where is the edge of the person.
Mai, deci vom apăsa mai finuț și pe urmă tot mai tare ca să vedem unde e limita.
So it's very important that we communicate only through the numbers.
Ca noi să comunicăm între noi doar prin intermediul numerelor.
And all numbers, not 7.5 or 8.5, because this, you know, it just brings the confusion. You know? The numbers give you the clear instruction, yes? Because when you say something, oh, it's too much, but how too much? Yeah, press me more. How more? You know, a lot of more or just little bit? And the numbers also doesn't have so much emotions in it. So also you just say the numbers. So especially at the beginning, you ask the person or the person is aware to answer every 10 seconds. What is the number? You ask the person, what is the number? And yes, the person said the number, yes? Even if it's the same number, you just say the number, yes?
When,
anytime when the sensation change, you say another number, yes? So this is important, you know, because that's how you, and you don't wait till the person will ask you, you just say, oh,
it's 6.
During the time, the sensitivity over the pain may change.
Sensitivitatea la durere poate să se schimbe.
So, yes, you have to be aware about that, and that's also you will see, you will express. When you change the fingers, you always have to say to the person, I'm changing the fingers. Because the energy from the yin and yang is a bit different. And it can be really painful, you know, like, and also the person could be much more sensitive when you change the fingers. So you warn the person, I'm changing the fingers. You will experience yourself, you will know what I'm talking about. Yes, when you press, use your body weight, do it like this, not like this, because like this, you know, you're gonna press for 15 minutes, so even when you are strong man and you do it for the woman, you may get tired when you do like this, no? So use your body weight, like have your elbow straight and yes, support yourself with your body. Always find the optimal, comfortable position to do that. Pressure. Yes. Yeah, that's why also very important is that we polish our nails very good, you know? Because we want to be sure that we cause the pain what is healing and not the pain what is making the cut on the skin and what is actually hurting. And you know, when you do it for 15 minutes, it's actually can traumatize, I can believe, yes? So whenever you feel that this is nail, then you just say nail. And that the person may do your best, you know, to do it without the nail, but it's best also maybe to polish the nails very good to avoid such a kind of disappointment, you know? And yes, if you have to, you have to polish it during the session. Don't hesitate to request to your giver polish your nail. So yes, we love each other, we don't want to hurt each other, so we have to really explain to our mind, hey, you know, I do it out of love, in order that that person will feel much better after, yes? And yes, the person is all the time in the control, so basically she or he is asking for that. If she will feel that this what you are doing is too much, she will just say no, yes? And that's completely okay, you know? So yes, understand that you do it out of love for the goodness of the person. And you know, better to be firm in that moment for this 40 minutes, 1 hour, than the person have to carry this shit for all their lives, you know? And release of the trauma can be so strong that I experienced by myself. I heard another students telling it to me that they felt after like you know on LSD, you know, like just on very aware state, not having hallucinating, but so high, you know, like people see suddenly a lot of intensity of the colors, they hear the music much better, you know, because you develop yourself somewhere then, you know, you start to perceive much more than before. And of course with the sexuality and so the things also get much better. So yes. So this is the clavicula, and one area is under the clavicula, up to the shoulder. So from here to the shoulder, and with the clavicula you press it 90 degrees to the ground. Most of the points you press 90 degrees to the ground. So you may already say the number. Okay, so and then we go to the other side. We always press only one point a time.
So
here is, oh, yes, so this is point what we remember that could, yes?
Could be.
I use the same pressure. So yes, here there could be points, yes? And then another area, it's the triangle between the bridge, nipples, and so this is the triangle. Very often there are points between the ribs, you know, like where the emotion is hidden. Emotion is like a water, where the water goes. To the hole, yes?
Good.
That's why we the points are in the holes, yes? So we look between the ribs, not on the top of the rib, but between. So her breast, it goes beautifully to the sides. If the breast is on the way, like if it would be like this, and I would, then I move it to not to press on the breast, yes? So you move it a bit to... And you feel also the expression of the face, you know? She's saying in few points, A. So you also have to see, okay, you know, like what is the, like, what A she reacts more, you know? And then you go in this triangle, yes? Okay, so this area, yes? You check between the ribs. In this triangle. And then another area is under the ribs. And under the ribs, we go like 45 degrees towards her, like this line, 45 degrees like this, and 45 degrees this line. Yes? So it's that line. So basically, you go under the hip, and then, yeah, you see, this opt is much intense. So I remember this one. And then I start with the
shopping.
When you are on under the hip, you can also go a bit like hook. Okay. So the next area, next point, are very important that you pay attention. When the person can do the six pack, can you tighten your belly? Obviously not. So a bit, you know, you can see like here, but especially the muscular man, can you can see like the six pack,
And this line here, you know, like the this is the line to press. If the person you don't see, then you measure. It's in the halfway, you see, from the navel and from the edge to the, and then you go. We're gonna de-armour the psoas. This is the one of the longest muscle, which is very connected with blockage of our sexuality. Many yoga postures are about to relax this muscle, and this also make us less stressful in life. So you press this, you press hard towards the ground, but you kind of, you do it, you kind of make your way, because you know there are organs there. So if you would be not very precise with the location, then you don't press the organs if you make your way kind of. And then you press to the moment when you feel hard, and then when you feel hard, then you press towards the navel. So it goes like you know, like deep. It reaches the heart, and then you press that way. Yes, towards the. When you reach the heart, you start to pressing towards the navel on the bottom of the heart. Yes, and then we do the same with the other side. Yes, we may. It's on the level of the navel. Okay, so and then another area, it's on the edge of the hips, on the inside of the hips. What? Tickle. When it tickle, you can avoid these areas because, you know, like... Okay, so this for sure, yeah? If she's... first time she said 9.
No.
Okay.
Nine.
So okay, these two for sure, yeah. And then we have to. I would suggest we choose one of those. So again, you know, we are not sure. Remember, something here, something here. So we see, and for you and for the receiver is up to choose. Basically, she's choosing what is the most painful, what is the second painful, and what is the third painful. Yes? Number? 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 Do you feel which one you would choose? Not yet? Okay. And here also you have 8, so shall I check this also? No? Yeah? I can... You think this or this?
Here.
here. Okay, so yes, you feel which side you want to start? Which was more painful?
The same.
The same. Okay, so we just check. Okay, so it's still you feel the same?
Yes.
Okay, so we just choose whatever, yeah? And then we start and we, of course, we press a bit softer to not go to the 9. 9 should be, should not happen, yes? But now we know she's very sensitive here, so. Yep. Trebare?
Plants, I feed the light.